a little training with the Malmo Canoe Club. What a beautiful day.
Crew, are you ready? Attention, go!
So it's the last paddle of the day at the Malmo Canoe Club. We're training to represent Sweden, in fact, in Kiev, if the Russians don't invade Ukraine. A couple of months' time, let's fingers crossed, and coronavirus. But been a great day. We've been had a barbecue and a bit of boat racing, and we're out on the water again for our third paddle of the day.
I wanna wake up every morning feeling better, cause I know you're sleeping by my side. And every moment we're together, I remember just to keep it all for you and I. I see the body in the sunlight, feeling the heat and it feels right. I wanna do this for the rest of my life. Oh, I know you know the vibe. I wanna stay with you every night. You and me underneath the lights.
What a beautiful day in Sweden where the sun literally just never sets.
Looking for sun rays, needing them good days. Fly me away, away. You're my holiday. Cool like the ocean, lost in emotion.
Sweden's a beautiful place, beautiful beaches, friendly people. These are all the bad hoots. This is where you can store all your bathing gear. Although you don't actually need swimwear because it is in fact a naturist beach and swimwear is entirely optional. In fact, swimwear is not required. But should you wish to store other water sport activities and towels and sunscreen and food, these little bath hoots are perfect for that.
Every time we're in the middle of the
city, windy place here, and here we have a very authentic windmill built in about 1769 or something like that. So this is the way that in Sweden you used to get power from the wind. And across the water now we have the Danish wind farm, the modern equivalent of the windmills, an entire field in the water in fact. This is the old day, the old stuff.
Needing them good days, fly me away, away. You're my holiday, cool like the ocean, lost in emotion. Find me away, away. You're my holiday. Whenever you hear it's a good time. Strawberry shirts in the sunshine, ice cold drinks till the moonlight. You're my holiday.
Time now is gin o'clock.
You're
cheers.
My holiday.
The Swedish end of year graduation. These are the students from Sweden celebrating their graduation.
graduate students are still blowing their whistles and wandering around with their cute little hats on. So these students are running wild for a very long period every day. Literally for, I don't know, it seems weeks. So it's now 10 p.m. at night. And the students are going off.
Some might think this is Australia, but no, this is in fact Sweden in summer, a couple of weeks before midsummer, and we are enjoying the sunshine here. No concerns over social distancing. Sweden has a little different approach to the pandemic, and everybody here is just enjoying a fabulous day at the beach. Beautiful. This is the place to be. Sweden. Day in Stockholm, just sunning ourselves by the rocks here. Huge crowd, nobody's too concerned about what's going on in the rest of the world. It's life is normal here, very normal. It's wonderful, beautiful.
And I'm living free, living free, living free, and I was meant to be living free. Living free, and I was meant to be. I'm living free, living free, living free, and I was meant to be free, meant to be free. Paradise.